Here with junior lefty Brian Adkins. Brian, we did some research tonight. You are the Cougar Killer. You're officially 3-0 against Houston. What was working for you tonight?
To be honest, my locations were kind of spotty. I didn't have my best stuff, but I found a way to use the defense and make a big pitch when it counted, so I was able to get out of some big situations.
Your offense helps you out earlier. They get a couple big runs. How's it to know you've got the run support at all times?
Yeah, that's always nice. I mean, you always have to pitch like it's a 0-0 game, but to have that in the back of your head, it's always nice to get some runs early.
Another solid Friday night start for you in conference. Conference play is not easy. What's it like going up against these teams knowing that every game matters?
Oh, yeah, it's huge. It doesn't really matter when you get the wins, but as long as you get them, you put yourself in a good spot at the end of the year. So it was great for us to get the first one on Friday night and get the weekend off on the right foot.
You got Chris Matulis and Ray Hansen Saturday, Sunday. Those guys coming back into the rotation. What's it like knowing they're behind you in the weekend?
It feels good, you know. They've both been working really hard. I think Houston's a good matchup for them, so we're looking forward to the result tomorrow.
Well, good. Well, best of luck.
Thank you.